So I felt like singing a silly song today, and one that I've actually done before. Except this could get interesting, because I noticed when I was practicing that I was singing so loudly that I couldn't hear the accompaniment anymore. And also, part of the accompaniment seems to like get really, 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 really fast. So I might not be able to keep up, but that's okay, because this song is fun. So, okay, here we go. I don't have a sunny disposition. I'm not known for being too amused. My demeanor's locked in one position. See my face, I'm enthused. Suddenly, however, I've been puzzled. Bunny rabbits make me want to cry. All my inhibitions have been muzzled, and I think I know why. I'm being pulled in a new direction, but I think I like it. I think I like it. I'm being pulled in a new direction. Through my painful pursuit, somehow breeze took root. All the things I detested, impossibly cute. God, what do I do? Mother always said, be kind to strangers, but she doesn't know what they destroy. I can feel the clear and present dangers when she learns that the boy has got me pulled in a new direction. But I think I like it. I think I like it. I'm being pulled in a new direction. And this feeling I know is impossible. So I'll confide that I tried, but I can't let it go. It's disgustingly true. Pull, pull, pull. Puppy dogs with droopy faces, unicorns with dancing mice, sunrise in wide open spaces, Disney World, I'll go there twice. Butterflies at picnic lunches, bunches of chrysanthemums, lollipops and pillow fights at Christmas Eve. String quartets and chia pets and afternoon banana splits, angels watching as I sleep, and Liberace's greatest hits have got me pulled in a new direction. If they keep insisting, I'll stop resisting. Just watch me pulled in a new direction. I should stay in the dark, not open.